finally here at the National War Museum. But these are the planes that were used to fight the Biafra War. As is written here, this aircraft is a new model of the Donia 28 aircraft.
Over there, a warship that was used during the Biafra-Nigerian War. Could there be an hidden sea in Abia State that we don't know about that the Biafrans are using to fight during the Civil War?